And they can now pick the players that should be disqualified from the game and even create fouls that aren't called. There were quite a few called, but they can look who was involved with the fight, who threw punches, who swung helmets, who kicked.
At least Mason didn't want anything positive this game.
Which means more discipline to come.